When I lay in peace.
Why the motor carry the shot, man? You never load it out. You load it out. Yeah. Yeah, man, if you cry 15 of them, grab it, yeah. They may have 15 of them, grab here.
Yeah.
Which one that?
Oh.
You have done that one here? You have done this? Watch it.
Let me draw your face, man.
I'm bridging, dude, man. I'm bridging. Yeah, I mean, you see the truck you draw your face, man.
I'm
bridging.
I have a red blue chopper.
Right. The next blue one like this.
No, we see
the next blue chopper like this.
Okay.
I think that draw your two face, man. I'll see
it for a little bit.
Yeah, I see that one there too.
And if I see a boy, I do some spirit shield.
I go to the motor then. Yeah, I go down the road there.
Yeah, next shot, man. I'm going to share the specs with you, you know? One spanner.
Bless him.
I can't start from the gearbox.
Alright, the gearbox is a class D slicer. The engine 420 horsepower and the ratio 5262.
Alright, what weight do you have on there now?
A 51 chains. 51 ton of chains.
Still,
stop anywhere I move. No matter how steep it is.
Ba se hace vitel about the 12, 10 wheel I want to.
No, he not given much text about the 10 wheel.
Oh.
But this I this 10 wheel I want them to have more power acceleration. So show this a 12 wheel.
I carry more load.
Yeah, so you carry more load, so it are more stronger.
Yeah. So should I never prefer the 12 wheel or the 10? I 12 wheel of them more.
Yeah.
I love the 12 wheel of them, man.
Yeah, I'm carrying weight, you know? Mm-hmm. You can't put load on this and leave nothing.
Complaints and I'm broke too much in rim.
Yeah, you left all your drive, them not chief.
Yeah, man.
When I say rim can't broke it up, but you left all your drive, you know
what I'm saying? All your drive. Yeah. It have the lock in about them, I use it too much.
Aye.
That's a good one.
Because remember, you pack in, can't walk, you know. Mm-hmm. Pack in stable one place. You understand me? You don't sit up like America, you know what I'm saying? When you have grown car, you pack in.
Yeah.
Program boss. The 4 months now, we have this one. And I never boss a broker rim. I boss a tire. Same tire that I get to win, same tire that I buy.
Yeah, man.
All about my working.
I ain't no pressure it like old. Some man not really pressure it and I say, yo, you can't go through bad road, it is. That's one of the next things, so I don't work up so much, you know, man.
Yeah, man, you have to just take your time, man, when you go through bad road. I see how when you depend on small road, you still take your time.
Yeah, man.
Because you check game, boom, that put impact on the rim, you know. See if we are driving with the clutch. Double clutch. Sink for take out. Sink for put in. But I see if we are driving shot punch. There's no other way. You understand? Yeah. Any manager you want to match up, I'm going to advise them. So, you know, anytime you have a box, there's no shelly stick. And you expect the gearbox will last a long. You understand?
Yeah, for real.
Like, one thing in the box, like when you sink a mesh,
mm-hmm.
you're splitting a gear, that's how you match up. Best way, no child, and split the box. Yeah. I understand. That's all me driving. I don't know about another one. You understand?
So I didn't drive without the clutch.
Yeah, you can't drive without the clutch.
No, no man, but the best way, the best way have is the clutch. Kind of a long run, dark awesome.
Exactly. If you want the unit for serve along, this is safe. You can't tell any man. A woman or a child. Double clutch, yeah, ram. No chalice stick, then you split. You love some lamp. And this is the second one, may I drive? First one, a KG stockpile.
Oh, I used to drive by Indra.
Yeah, pick up the general. Sorry, pick up yourself. Jared after 6 months.
Good. I think you touch a brake though, because when you turn on the GX,
the
brake light turn on.
Yeah, so many things here depend on the brake. And I don't depend on the brake.
I tell them, say, Shopman, they build different.
I see that I'm going to put on your stamina.
And brake light on.
My brake light on. You understand me? Yeah. And you have good on here. Keep your RPM within 15,000. Don't make it go in a red light.
Trouble,
you put your RPM on it. Valve will fly on anything. You see, you put on here? And no grip. I don't know. You understand?
Well, easy.
Yeah. I pay my book and look up. I like the one pass on 15. Touch the brake, pull him back up. See the pass it? I did the right part, so I don't need to touch it. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
But anytime you see the pass 15, I'm going to the red zone. I have to just pull him back up.
Are the gear right there not too high?
Not much, sir. We all left the grid.
Yeah man, it all depends how steep it be and the speed you go.
Steeper is a low gear.
Tem mais Jordan Guy aí, pô? Nah, we'll chug here, chug, buddy.
Awesome.
So all them trucks, I'm going to see a carry inside. After then, I'll go buy a chug, buddy.
We need a pint, buddy. Easy, easy.
Buy your boat?
Yeah, man. We can't get a boat, man.
A big stone or a stone like them size, huh? Awesome.
Yeah, different size.
Yeah, just a tailgate.
No, sir.
The tailgate can open sideways too.
No.
I don't know, man. Oh, yeah, man. That one, you know, it's open tailgate still. Got the tailgate there. Can go straight up.
Heavy, huh?
I know, man.
One rod the clutch, and the other rod the brake and the gas.